of Kavanaugh, the caravans, law and order, tax cuts, and common sense. Common sense. A Republican Congress means more jobs and less crime. A Democrat Congress means more crime and less jobs. So that sort of works. This election is a choice between Republican results and radical resistance. It's a choice between greatness and gridlock. It's a choice between jobs and mobs. And it's a choice between an economy that is going strong and the Democrats who are going